This all remains of the old Nechesville, founded in 1872, and it appears, but everything wood has rotted away, as you can see from the inside of these buildings. I'm going to see if there's a cornerstone. Oh, this was probably McDonald and Son, a big famous building here. But it's not safe to try and go inside, and that's why they're all locked and barred off. I guess they're recycling their couches. I was hoping there'd be a cornerstone somewhere. I'm not seeing it.